Modiselle's sisters 32 and still live with their parents. While many celebrities can count a home as an achievement, actress and TV presenter Candice Modiselle is in no hurry. Speaking on Metro FM this morning, the youngest Modiselle sister said she and her sisters, dancer and presenter Bontle, 28, and model Refilwe, 32, were still living at their parents' house. "All three of us still live at home," Candice told DJ Fresh and Angie Khumalo. "We're comfortable and happy." Candice said that although there's societal pressure to move out at a certain age, it made more sense to her and her sisters to live at home instead of moving out and being a burden to their parents. "You'd reach 18 and want to leave to be independent, but with what financial support? Now you're burdening your parents by moving out when you could have just stayed at home," she said. The generation's actress also explained that living at home was better since they could align their finances and energy in other spaces. "Move when you're ready," she said. When asked about the rules for bringing guys home, Candice explained that her mother was a cool person who just wanted her space to be respected. On entering the entertainment industry, the YoTV presenter told Drum she didn't have it easy because her sisters were already famous. "For 5 years I auditioned for many platforms. I had heard no more than anything else. At some point I thought of switching careers completely and venturing into business, until it dawned on me that God's delay is not a denial.